CompuHost Computerized Karaoke Hosting Solution is a registered trademark of Envision Software Solutions, and I am in no way affiliated with Envision Software Solutions. Okay, in this next clip, I want to talk about the karaoke player portion of the CompuHost system. All right, right here in the right-hand corner, this is a great feature to have. It's your karaoke player. Right down here, you could actually start and pause and stop songs. Sometimes people will get nervous. They won't know how to start. The song will start. You don't want to have to go through the whole trouble of finding the song. All you have to do is actually just push stop, and you could restart the song again. Great little feature. Also, you have the karaoke player here. If you have a great video card, you will actually see the words coming up in this monitor, this little monitor, which is great if you're in a DJ booth or you're in a, you know, part of the venue where you can't see the outgoing words. It also lets you know the words of the song, so if you have to help someone sing who's a, you know, a beginner, it's just a nice feature to have. Over here, you have your volume control, which you can go higher and lower. And next to it, you actually have your LTD light readout to let you know if you're redlining and you're going too strong, you want to bring it down. You always want to stay within a green to yellow area. If you're redlining and there's a red light coming on, you're doing something wrong. You should lower your gains or, definitely lower your volume. You have your key changes and your tempo changes, which is a great feature. If a singer knows that they want to sing a song a lower key, you could do it. Each time you click on the key change, it's done in half steps. So two half steps would be one full octave. You would be bringing it up or down. What's also great is this key change and this tempo change will always be remember. What your song or what song your singer has sung. And so when they come back and they say, can I sing that song? And they say, can you lower the key? It already remembers it. And people love that. It's a great way to actually break the ice with some of your new singers when they come back. And it's a way for you to remember them and remember that they're, you know, if you see that the key is down, you could say, hey, I got that already. And they love that. People will love that. And again, a good, nice feature for just breaking the ice and getting to know your singers.